गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 4, पीपल हु हेल्प अस फ्रॉम योर ईवीएस सब्जेक्ट। ऑन सैटरडे वी हैव फिनिश्ड विद द हार्ड वर्ड एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू न्यू वर्ड्स फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर। नाउ चिल्ड्रन, आई वॉन्ट यू टू टेक आउट योर ईवीएस नोटबुक, पेंसिल एंड इरेजर। कम ऑन चिल्ड्रन, टेक आउट योर ईवीएस नोटबुक, पेंसिल एंड इरेजर। Now, I want you to write new words in fresh page. Come on children, write N-E-W, new, W-O-R-D-S, new words. Finished writing children? Come on, write it. Good. Now put number one, write number one in margin. Then write guard, G-U-A-R-D, guard. G-U-A-R-D, guard. Guard means keep something or somebody safe. Guard means keep, K-E-E-P, keep, S-O-M-E-T-H-I-N-G, something, or S-O-M-E-B-O-D-Y, somebody, S-A-F-E, safe. Guard means keep something or somebody safe. Finish children? Now give one line gap. As ma'am have given here gap, you have to also give gap. Now in the next line, then you have to write two. Write number two. Then leaking, L-E-A-K-I-N-G, leaking, L-E-A-K-I-N-G, leaking. Now meaning of leaking is having a hole that lets water go through. Come on children, write. Leaking means having a hole that lets water go through. H-A-V-I-N-G, having a hole, H-O-L-E, hole, T-H-A-T, that, L-E-T-S, lets, W-A-T-E-R, water, G-O, go, T-H-R-O-U-G-H, through, having a hole that lets water go through. Finish writing children? Now again give one line gap. As ma'am have given here gap, can you see here? Ma'am have given, you also have to give gap. Now, number three in margin, that is your third new word. And the word is delivers, D-E-L-I-V-E-R-S, delivers. Come on, write D-E-L-I-V-E-R-S, delivers. Takes something to the place where it must go. Again I am repeating, delivers. Delivers meaning is takes something to the place where it must go. T-A-K-E-S, takes, S-O-M-E-T-H-I-N-G, something, T-O-T-H-E, the, P-L-A-C-E, place, W-E-R-E, sorry, W-H-E-R-E, where, W-H-E-R-E, where, I-T, it, M-U-S-T, must, G-O, go. Again, I'm going to repeat children, takes something to the place where it must go. Now children, you have to finish this new word in your EVS notebook. Learn and write this new word. Okay children, this is your today's exercise which you have to finish in your notebook, plus you have to learn it also. Okay children, bye bye children, please take care.